Hi, I'm Nikki.
Hi, I'm Josephine.
And we have a workout for you today just for
kids.
Before we get started, we're going to start off with a mantra. So repeat it after us. I am strong. I am brave. I am smart. I can do anything. All right, we have 17 exercises for you today. We're going to work those exercises for 30 seconds each. All you need today is
your body.
Your body. So let's get started. Arms and legs are long. Windmill toe touches. So opposite hand, opposite foot. Bring it down. Come up. Nice and slow. And up. Down. Up. This is a great warm-up exercise. Warm up your muscles, warm up your body. Good, we have 10 more seconds. And then we're going to do...
It warms up your confidence.
Warms up your confidence, right, for the next exercises. One more each foot, and then we're going to do butt kickers. Good, stand on up, and you're just going to take your feet and try to keep your butt. Good. You can do this fast.
Or slow.
Or slow. It's your workout, so you do it how you want to today. Okay, keep it going.
It's like in a race.
It's kind of like in your race against yourself.
Well, if you're with a partner.
Or with your partner, you could be racing them. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Flip-flop arms. Arms straight out in front of you. Pull in your tummy and you're flipping palms up. Palms down, nice and slow, moving them till they're all the way out to the side. Good, and then bringing them back to the front. This works your shoulders and your back and chest muscles.
Good. And your arms.
And your arms. Good. 5 more seconds, and then we're gonna put our hands in the air for pogo jump. 2, 1. Hands up in the air, pull in your tummy and jump. Pogo jumps. High as you can. Keep it going. Jump, jump. Good job. Keep it going. High as you can.
High five.
High five. Get that confidence going. We believe in you. You got this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rocking horse. 1 foot forward, other foot back. You're going to bend your arms at the elbow, and you're going to go front to back, front to your back foot. Do the rocking horse. Good job. Working those leg muscles, your arms. Getting strong. Good job. 10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Other side. 1 foot forward. The other foot back. Here we go. Front back. Awesome. Yeehaw! Ride your horsey. Keep it going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, arms out to the side. Feet are wider than your hips. And you're just moving your upper body back and forth. We call this one the wobble wobble. Works the sides of your body, works your shoulders. It's a good one for getting your heart rate down a little bit. 8 more seconds. We're going to do our side, center, side jumps. 2, 1. Beat our hip width. Bend your arms at the elbow. You're going to jump to one side. Back to the front. And then the other side. To the front. Side, center, side. Good job. You are doing amazing. Five more seconds. We're gonna do our ski hop. Two, one, done. All right, grab your ski poles. Arms are straight, feet are wider than your hips. And we're going to ski, bring it up. Ski, 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 ski. What do you see up there, Josephine?
A mountain.
Is that a mountain? Is that a hill we're gonna go down?
Yeah.
All right, two, one. Everybody hold it down, go down the mountain. Stand up, do five, squeeze in. One, two, three, four, five. Awesome job. You made it all the way down that mountain. Star jumps. For this one, move back just a little bit. Mama doesn't want to kick you. You're gonna bend down and bring your arms and legs out. Here we go. This is nice and slow. Good job. Work it all those muscles in your body with this one. This is our last standing exercise, and then we're going to come down to the ground for the rest of the exercises. Two more, one more. Come down to the ground on your tummy. Arms are out in front of you. Legs are out behind you. And you're just gonna swim. Arms and legs moving, however you want to swim today. That is good. Keep your chest off the ground. Good job. 10 more seconds. Good. Five, four, three, two, one. You're going to come to a tabletop position on your hands and knees. On your knees. There you go. One leg out behind you. You're just going to lift and lower that leg behind you. Up, down, up, down. Good. Now we're working the back of your legs. You should feel it.
I can.
Good. Make sure your head looks forward so you can keep on breathing. Keep your airway open. Three, two,
one.
Good. Wag your tail.
Thank you, puppy.
Wag it. Good. Opposite leg out behind you. And lift and lower. Up and down. Up, down. Up, down. Up, down. Good job. Halfway done. You got this.
Yeah, we got this.
We got it. Five, four, three, two, one. What's next, Josephine?
Mountain climbers.
Mountain climbers. So you're going to come down to your hands and knees. Come into that plank position and bring one knee in at a time. You can do it fast or slow. It's totally up to you. You have one right out of your shoe. It's okay. Good job. Keep it going. Climb that mountain. Almost to the top. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. You're going to sit on your bottom. Legs are in a V position. Sit up nice and straight. Palms face up. And you're going to reach for one foot and then the other. Reach. Reach, reach, reach. Good job. Working the sides of your body. Awesome job. Just a few more exercises. Stay strong to the very end. Four more to go. Three, two, one. This time you're going to lay on your back. Knees are bent, feet are flat on the ground, arms are straight to your side. We're going to do bridges. So we're just going to lift our hips up as high as we can, and then slowly bring them down. Lift. Jeff. The next one is core running. So we're gonna run while sitting down. So sit on your bottom, chest is high, and you're gonna move your arms and legs, leaning back just a teeny tiny bit. Running. Run, run. Good job.
I'm running.
You're running, but I'm not going anywhere. Five, four, three, two, one. Here we go. Last exercise. On your hands, we're gonna go to wide leg plank and back. And then you're gonna drop your knees gently and then lift them back up. Down, up, bring it down, and up, down, up, down, up. Good job. Five more. Four, three, two, one. What's the last thing we're gonna do today, Josephine?
It's deep breathing.
Deep breathing. So cross your legs, sit up high, big breath in, blow it out. In, breathe in. Two more. One more. Thanks for working out for us with us today. We had such a great time. Shine bright, everybody. Have a great day.
Bye.